writing songs and just performing them live, we get asked to do different things that we're unaccustomed to doing, musically speaking. And a few years ago, I was asked to try to write some music for an independent film that none of you have seen. But unless you watch the Travel Channel a lot, this was a movie about a father and a son who were trying to reconcile a relationship that wasn't very good, and they decided that the father decided that he really wanted to take a bike ride with his son all across the country from the West Coast to the East Coast, and they needed all this music to fit all this imagery that was mostly, you know, mountains and you know, just beautiful scenery, natural scenery. So they wanted something that was acoustic and kind of indicative of what was going on between the two of them. So so this was something that I wrote a few years back for this film. The film's called Dreamriders. In case you want to find it somewhere, I don't know where it is. But here's a song from the movie called The Wait. Oh,